The Hug by Thom Gunn. It was your birthday. We had drunk and dined half of the night with our old friend who'd showed us in the end to a bed I reached in one drunk stride. Already I lay snug and drowsy with the wine dozed on one side. I dozed, I slept. My sleep broke on a hug. Suddenly, from behind, in which the full lengths of our bodies pressed, your instep to my heel, my shoulder blades against your chest. It was not sex, but I could feel the whole strength of your body set or braced to mine, and locking me to you as if you were still 22 when our grand passion had not yet become familial. My quick sleep had deleted all of the intervening time and place. I only knew the stay of your secure, firm, dry embrace.